Thank you. same ones back then. Get up.
But it looks like
blacking it from the inside. I'm sure I heard something in there.
Umbilical cord?
Get up. But it. Well,
I
just tried to open it and it wasn't just him either.
Something wrong.
This is the superintendent's things in this world. Get up. But by it looks like something's in my room. I forget I said anything.
Huh?
Yeah. Don't worry about too many things in this world.
How's it going with room 302?
Well, I just tried to open it up, but it looks like something's, blacken it from the inside.
Huh.
Anyway, it's not the first time.
You mean the guy who lived here before?
And it wasn't just him either. There's something wrong with his whole apartment.
Don't say that. You're scaring me.
Well, anyway, I just slipped a note under his door. Don't worry about it too much. There are a lot of strange things in this world. The umbilical cord I keep in a box in my room. Lately, it's started to smell terrible.
Huh? Umbilical cord?
Oh. Well, I forget I said anything.
But still. Those noises.
Thank you. Thank you. The kid he was talking about? You live in that apartment too, huh? Say, you look a lot like a little punk that I once caught sneaking around there. Do you know something about what's going on? Hey, hey, you! Stop!
Ha ha ha! Thank you. Thank you. Looks like another one, Captain. Got 1-1-2-1 on his head. It's just like that case from 10 years ago. Yeah, that Walter Sullivan case. But Sullivan's dead. They even got the body. Must be some crazy copycat. Yeah, but even so,